Hello everyone, I Sakshi and welcome you once again in another career guidance video. As you all know that the healthcare industry is one of the booming industries in the country. The rapid development in this field is fast becoming a hub for lucrative job opportunities and a promising career option in the form of doctors, nurses, technicians, paramedics, management professionals, and various other experts and specialists helping to treat the patients of various ailments. Today, I am here with details of one such professional, which is considered as one of the most important medical specialists, and that specialist is known as a radiologist. If some or many of you are thinking to join the field of medicine as a radiologist, then this video is worth watching for you. In this video, I am going to tell you about the various aspects of a radiologist, like who a radiologist is, what are the eligibility conditions required to become a radiologist, what are the traits or skills required to become a radiologist, how to become a radiologist, what are the career options and job opportunities to require to become a radiologist, what is the job profile of a radiologist, what is the salary and pay packages of a radiologist, and much more. So let us start with a very basic question, like who a radiologist is. Radiologists are medical practitioners who are involved in the field of medical imaging. They are specialists trained to identify anomalies in the human body and prepare detailed reports on it. They are in charge of producing and interpreting medical test images to assist in the treatment of patients. In the radiologist field, there are various types of radiologists, namely diagnostic radiologist, interventional radiologist. Diagnostic radiologist is specialist in medicine who uses X-ray images and other imaging technique to treat the patient and diagnose their disease and injury. Whereas interventional radiologist is also a specialist. He also uses the imaging technique for the direction. For the treatment of patients, they use minimally invasive procedures. Radiation oncologist is also a specialist physician who treat the cancer patient through radiation therapy. So now, when you are well aware about who a radiologist is, you would be interested to know about the eligibility conditions of a radiologist. So the eligibility conditions required to become a radiologist is you have to pass your 12th class in medical stream with physics, chemistry and biology as a main subjects at this level. However, there are some colleges who demand the minimum percentage of marks at this level, and which can be anything between 50 to 55%. Now I would like to tell you about the how to become a radiologist. To become a radiologist, there are two ways. Through these two ways you can become a radiologist, and the first way is through MBBS. In MBBS, candidates have to clear UG medical entrance exam like NEET PG after your 12th class and get admission in 5.5-year long MBBS course including 1 year internship. After completion of your UG degree course, you need to take admission in MGDNB radio diagnosis courses. This is the first way through which you can become a radiologist. And next, after your PG in the field, you are eligible for super specialty courses, GM International Radiology and DNB in endovascular and interventional radiology. Candidates can also go for diploma in medical radio diagnosis after your MBBS to become a radiologist. This is the most adopted way to become a radiologist. However, if you could not get the admission in MBBS course so that you can adopt the other way. This is the second way to become a radiologist. And the second way is candidates can opt for 3 years BSc radiology after completion of 12th class with physics, chemistry and biology as main subjects. Some institute take their own entrance exam to provide admission in the course like BHU, UET and AMUEE, etc. But in some institutes you get admission on the basis of cutoff marks. After doing your BSc, you can go for post-graduation courses like MSc in radiology to become a radiologist. Now, next one is career prospects and job opportunities of a radiologist. There are various career prospects and job opportunities are breast imaging radiology, emergency radiology, gastrointestinal radiology, head and neck radiology, interventional radiology, pediatric radiology, nuclear radiology, muscular skeletal radiology, neurology, radiation oncology. Radiologist MD, radiology technologist, radiology technicians, MRI technicians, CAT scan technicians, CT scan technologist, US technicians, DX medical sonographer, government and private hospitals, diagnostic centers, government and private medical laboratories, super specialty hospitals, nursing homes. Now you would be like to interested to know about the job profile of a radiologist. The job profile of a radiologist is evaluating patient's medical history, perform diagnostic procedures, MRIs, X-rays, CT scans, etc. Operate imaging technology and machinery, accurately read and interpret results, diagnosis ailments and injuries, refer patient to appropriate medical professional, continue learning and improving skills and evidence of such in the past. Now, I would like to tell you about the salary and pay packages of a radiologist. The salary and pay packages of a radiologist could be anything between 6 lakh to 7 lakh 20,000 rupees. Besides this, if I talk about the salary in government sector, then it depends on prevailing pay scale in that particular center or in the state government. Besides this, you can go for your own imaging center and earn handsomely once establish your name. So that's it from this video. I made an honest attempt to cover all the viewpoints with a radiologist. So I hope you like this video. If it really so, please hit the like button. I'll be back with more some videos. Till then, stay healthy and safe. Good luck.